Bring us your baffling.
Bring us your audacious.
We want your sticky notes, sketchbooks, and scribbles. Let's pin them to the wall. Kick them around.
Kick them around, see what happens.
Because we're in the how do I get this startup off the ground business.
The taking your business, global business.
We're in the problem solving business. 400,000 people.
Ready to help you solve problems while they're still called
opportunities. From figuring it out to getting it done.
We're here to help.
David Suntz up here with Rick Remblack after Akron takes down Central Michigan 5-4 in the opening round of the MAC tournament. You guys battled back a couple times and held Central Michigan off in the ninth inning. What was the most satisfying thing about your team's performance?
Well, you know, the two innings when we scored and went ahead, we didn't have shutdown innings there. They ended up matching it or ended up scoring another run ahead of us there. And it's not because necessarily that Johnny didn't pitch well. It just happened. There were a couple dinks in there, nothing that was really solid. But again, what Johnny does, he holds the ship together. He doesn't panic. It doesn't get away from him. And what he does, he gives us a chance for our offense. I'd like to end up seeing a little bit more better at-bats, to be honest with you. But the two real good at-bats, obviously, that we had was Joey Haverlax, the first RBI, when he ended up hitting a double there. And really, I thought, because Brian Lees didn't swing well, except the one at-bat, he got the single down the line there and gave us an opportunity for that inning. And then really, the third biggest hit we had was Dom, you know, when we end up, when he hit that ball up the middle to put us ahead. And that was a big hit right there. And then, you know, Pat Dyer coming in, keeping him in check. And then, obviously, Matt LaRocca, he lives for that moment.
You mentioned Dom Uro. He had the game-winning hit in the top of the eighth inning. How were you guys able to scratch across a few runs in that inning?
Well, again, you got to get guys on base. You know, and if there's maybe one out or two outs, it doesn't matter. Just extend the inning. Get the guys up that are behind you up to the plate. We had, again, a couple poor at-bats, but then we also had some good ones. And when you have that opportunity, again, I can't stress enough with our hitters of how much tougher you have to be and not throw that at-bat away. So we got them when they counted, obviously. And then you know, we end up walking the leadoff guy in that last inning. That wasn't setting up to be good. But then Pat ended up getting another out, and then LaRocca finished it up for him.
What kind of impact does it have on your team to get the win here in the first game today as you guys progress through this double elimination tournament?
Well, the first game is so important to stay in that winner's bracket. And when you get that, you know, obviously you can end up setting yourself up a lot better. Now, we ended up going through a couple guys out of the bullpen, but really they didn't throw a whole lot. So, I mean, they'll be okay to come back on short notice. But it's huge. There's not a team that comes in here that doesn't want to get that first W to stay in that winner's bracket, and we did.
Second straight year, you guys take down Central Michigan in the first round of the MAC tournament. Thanks for the time, Coach, and we look forward to talking with you tomorrow.
Appreciate it, David. Go Zips. Mm-hmm.